Greetings of peace, folks. Welcome to episode 25 of my gameplay commentary of this great game, Horizon Zero Dawn.
I'm picking up another signal. That Tallneck must be the one sending the signal. An alert. Something's sending a signal.
Thank you.
I'll just patiently wait.
It'll be daybreak soon.
Yeah, so where are we supposed to?
Be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck.
All right, so let's just jump.
To override a sawtooth, if I can get in close.
Okay. So just to reveal here, oh!
Okay, time to climb up to its head.
let's just go into photo mode. Observer logs 15. Okay, we got the map. Ravager Trophy. Wow. Wait, what? One. Gather two Ravager trophies. Stalker trophy. Okay, now I know. So episode 25, folks, has been a good start.
Hardy, little plant. You'll help.
So we are going to get a stalker trophy. None of your bit will go to waste. Damn, what's happening? Well, I never thought that I will be enjoying this game, folks. And I am not the only one who has this.
Good, I can use this.
What you call this? Second thoughts while playing a woman protagonist here. They're pissed.
Thank you.
Aloy's dominating now, folks. It's not as dominant. Aloy is still getting damage. But for as long as we're getting the job done, okay. Okay, we're trying to hunt for a stalker. So we'll get the stalker trophy and one ravager trophy. That's a welcome sight. Going on. Let them kill each other. There may be some Damn, I thought it was a false alarm. I thought you were... Damn, yeah. I should have let them just kill each other. All right.
Blew that up later.
What is that light?
Gets past them.
Thank you.
There were more.
Okay. So it's going to be a long way. The city of the sun, find only that is the excavation site. We got three. And then there's another. Old acquaintance. I need a side quest that I can focus on. Thank you. Alright, we're in the same portion of Meridian Village again. Maybe we can just rest and relax. We did have
I'd like to get married, but to be honest, it feels like no one. Will have me. There.
Glad I stopped for a bit.
Hope you're well.
Smoke and sweat. That's how you know you've done a good day's work.
Okay, episode 25, folks, is continuing. Hoping that you're enjoying this. I know I'm enjoying the adventure of Aloy. Never thought that I, as I've said a while ago, or maybe last episode, except for Lightning of Final Fantasy Returns, I really had there's few women protagonists that I am willing to play. One is Lightning, the other is Jill Valentine. And Claire Redfield.
To me for help. My duty is
Yes. I remember you. Did you find the vessels I seek? Yes, yes. Trade quickly. I have work to do.
Whoa! Ancient toothpick. Well, that's the only thing that I can make use of this. Sparker.
I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Perhaps your travels have taken you through ancient ruins? Let us speak of it.
Wow, you can be safe in this city. Got a lot of dedicated guards there trying to ensure the safety of the residents here. So I think this is the safest place in all of the Zero Dawn. You have Blaze, bro.
Treat. It's quite a show.
Well, damn, I can't call on my Strider here.
I love this bit. Keep that for later.
Yes, in the northern part of the map, there are a lot of side quests located there, so maybe in the episode 26 I might as well just complete it. So, whoa! What the hell was that?
explosives. Corey's been doing a lot of blasting. Doesn't look like an ordinary rock pile. It's strange. Where did this mound come from?
Oh, that is not looking good. What the heck is that supposed to be?
Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you?
Thank you. Alright, sorry about that, folks. That guy is a monster. How can I beat that guy? Well, I may not be ready for that.
Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you?